But I really want to know how it felt to have your reputation sullied, not for state and nation, but for personal gain. You spoke about how your service is not just your own personal service, it affects your family. And today we've seen you as this former ambassador, this 33-year veteran of the Foreign Service. But I want to know about you personally and how this has affected you personally and your family.
Yeah. It's been a difficult time. I mean, I'm a private person. I don't want to put all that out there. But it's been a very, very difficult time because the president does have the right to have his own or her own ambassador in every country in the world.
But does the president have the right to actually malign people's character? I mean, it may not be against any law, but I would think that it would be against decorum and decency.
I mean, there's a question as to why the kind of campaign to get me out of Ukraine happened, because all the president has to do is say he wants a different ambassador. And in my line of work, perhaps in your line of work as well, all we have is our reputation. And so this has been a very painful period.
How has it affected your family?
I really don't want to get into that, but okay. Thank you for asking.